woman to celebrate the end of World War II. But do you know the story behind the kiss?
Many stories have circulated throughout the years, and none of them compare to the story of how Jean found Lucy on that monumental day.
Jean and Lucy met in New York City and fall fast in love, but World War II cuts their time together short as Jean goes off to fight.
They stay in contact during the war with love letters, and when the war is over, Jean hopes to reunite with the love of his life.
Will he find her?
Join us as we tell you about the iconic kiss that ended the war.
The women of Kappa Alpha Theta and the men of Alpha Gamma Rho.
Another man joins the war. Work in factories to build supplies for the military.
Work in a factory? That's so ill!
Yeah, but I gotta get out of the house. All these McDonald's hamburgers are really taking their toll on me.
Well, I wanna help. Come on, ladies, let's get to work.
Yeah!
Oh.
Not knowing if the letter had reached Lucy, he arrived at Times Square with a twinkle in his eye and hope in his heart.